Alexi, hi.
No, I'm just taking the road up ahead here.
Center of Polish filwarki, that was place, that was settlement for poor people to work on land. Land wars were inhabited in the city, but were harvesting there. Orthodox Church of Moscow Patriarchate, and today still acts like that Saint George Church.
Населення Кам'янця. Руська брама збереглася тільки частково. Можна собі уявити, да, візуально продовжити лінію стін від башт від однієї до іншої скелі на протилежних берегах і стіни між ними. Вони перетинали каньйон поперек, перпендикулярно течії річки Смотрич, при потребі опустивши герсу підйомну браму.
We can see three towers which remained from the huge complex of Ruthenian gate building. Gate for our city, it means not simply the entrance, the gate itself. That must be some.
This is the 15th of April 2017, and I'm in front of the castle, which hopefully you can see in back of me here. It's at nighttime, and I'm in Kamianets-Podilskyi, I think, here maybe. And I was hoping some people would come by and help me out with the name, but I guess not. But that's the castle. Back there, you can see it's lit up at night, and I'm trying to get some night shots of it. So this is Ed Getley signing off, and hopefully this will turn out well. Okay, bye-bye. Get in my video here. Come on. Get in here. These are some people I met on the street here.
Hi.
And they're going to say hi. These are people from Ukraine, I think.
Yes.
And I am in Kamianets-Podilskyi. Kamianets-Podilskyi. And these are people I just met along the street. Here's some other people too that they're going to say hi to. We're all going to wave.
Hi.
We're all going to wave together.
Welcome.
Say hello.
Hi.
And thank you for being my friends and being in my video. And I'm really happy that I got these people here because it's a once in a lifetime chance. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.
Bye.
See you all. Bye-bye. Alex in there too, there a little bit.
Ninja.
Yeah. Yeah, we can, yeah.